The skin starts to lose its ability to retain moisture as well. Barrier function declines. Things in our skin that help retain moisture, levels of those start to decline. This is especially true starting in menopause for women, but it also affects men as well. And dry skin is more prone to irritation. It's more prone to skin infections because the barrier function is just not as robust. But there are some proactive things that you can do in your skincare routine to stay on top of dry skin.